How to make an automatic smelter. You're going to need container, furnace, 3 hoppers, some ore, and something to smelt it with. Place your container, hopper facing it, furnace on top, hopper facing into your furnace. Ore goes on top, fuel goes in back, ingots come out of the bottom. Place containers on top for additional capacity. To expand, repeat the process. Add a row of hoppers on top to feed them all, or add hopper carts on top. If you've enjoyed this video, check out my channel for more.